We have Austin Campbell, managing partner with Sola San Diego, here to join us. So Austin, you've been with Sola for 16 years. You're coming up on your opening of your 18th location. Just give us a little bit of a background or on your experience.
I have been doing this now for about 16 years when we first opened Sola in San Diego. It was the first Sola in California, first one west of Denver, actually. And there's a concept that really was completely foreign to the industry. So there's a lot of learning that had to be done over the past 16 years. But one thing I've really seen, not just in Sola, but our industry in general, is a really hesitation and kind of a nervousness to really raise prices and to really push the envelope when it comes to what you can charge your clients. Because especially in a place like Southern California, women and men really put a lot of value in how they look. And I just feel that what I've seen over the past 16 years is that sometimes there's a hesitation to really raise the prices and charge truly what they're worth.
Awesome. So this interview is kind of the introduction of our Know Your Worth campaign. What's your overall goal?
The goal is to really focus on promoting the fact that a lot of people are worth maybe more than they think they are. When you do a client or a professional takes care of a client for 2 hours, you're providing so much more than just 2 hours of your service. You're providing hundreds of hours of education, hundreds of hours of schooling, hundreds of hours or thousands of hours of actual experience. And that is what you're bringing into a 2 hour, 1 hour appointment with your client. And we really want our professionals to understand that. And that's true about the beauty industry, that's true about a lot of different service industries where there is talent and skill involved, and especially with our industry, which is a skill, but an artistic skill. And that is huge. And I think sometimes people don't realize what value they bring to their clients, and that's something we really want to focus on.
Awesome. Throughout personal experiences, how can you relate to the message behind this campaign?
I've just seen a lot of folks that have, that are honestly just not charging what they are worth. And it's more than just saying, I need to raise my prices, I just need to make more money, but it's really putting a value on your time. And the thing COVID taught us is that family time is important, and that's a value as well. So you have to get the most out of your professional work time to make it valuable. When you're home with your family, when you're, traveling, which is so important. I think COVID has taught us to really have kind of more of a work-life balance. And if that means maybe, working a little less, but you need to bring that value to yourself that you're worth.
Love it. So explain why the timing, especially approaching the holiday season and the introduction of the Know Your Worth campaign, is so important to the beauty professionals.
Well, I think, we're going to ramp this up over the next couple months. One thing that's not, too kind of, sexy or anything, but we're seeing in the industry, and not just the industry, but our whole economy, a huge spike in inflation. And as I'm sure most people have seen, everything is getting more expensive, from their homes, to travel, to groceries, to everything. And now is the time, especially after COVID, we believe that Sola beauty professionals bring a true value to their clients because they have a private, safe environment that they bring in a post-COVID world to their clientele. That combined with the fact that inflation is really coming on strong, whether you like it or not, things are getting way more expensive, and kind of leading into the beginning of 2022 is a perfect time because our professionals have really, they made the decision to work in a Sola studio that is of value to their clientele. They feel safer, they feel like the place is taken care of and clean and have a lot of privacy that otherwise they wouldn't have.
Cool. And lastly, what should the Sola San Diego professionals expect moving forward to 2022 with the Know Your Worth campaign, or expect to see, rather?
Absolutely, yeah. So we're in the creative space here at Sola right now. We're planning on hosting roundtables. We plan on hiring different business consultants to bring in more details and more information on how to go about raising prices and bringing in more value to your daily, hourly these services. We will be doing online YouTube channel interviews. We will be doing different pieces of advice through our social media, and really kind of encouraging a collaborative approach through our beauty professionals. Right now we have about 600 in San Diego. We have 3 more locations in the pipeline, so that'll take us to 700, 750. There's a lot of power in that. There's a lot of people out there that can share ideas, and we want to promote that because we have a